What was the biggest challenge you had, especially with integrating generative AI? I know you said that we have to make sure it's keeping in track. I mean, like, so when I'm on, for example, this is a question that I would ask, like, I'm asking about details in this house that I found through Ask Redfin. How far is the net that it will look to give me any comparisons? Can I compare? Like, can I say, can you give me some comparisons similar to this house? Can I do that in Ask Redfin?
Not yet. We started our first sort of foray into it was really, let's answer all the questions about a particular home that you are interested in. That data set already is really large and has a lot of information for us to help process. We are actively experimenting with how do we bring that same capability further up the funnel when you are, hey, I'm actually not even sure what I want. You know, there are people that show up to Redfin and they don't know what they're looking for. They don't even know what 1400 square feet, you know, or 1200 square feet is. And so how can we help AI start asking those questions and really help you hone in on that? That is obviously a much larger problem. So we're being really thoughtful about how we approach that. But once we crack that, I think it's also going to turn Redfin into a much better place for you to figure out how you find that home and how you tell us exactly what we want to do with it. So that, I think, is one of the things that is really interesting for us, is how we sort of bring it up the funnel and broaden our net a little bit. So.
Yeah, because like natural language, if I could talk to Ask Redfin and tell it in natural language what I'm looking for, which is a tremendously difficult search, because it's very broad and everyone has their own way of saying, like you said, like I wouldn't know what 1400 square feet looks like, not really. That kind of, the language is going to be so specific to the person asking that search becomes very, very difficult, especially how many pages did you say Redfin has? It's like 100 million?
Over 100 million pages.
Oh my God, that's a tremendous amount of data to look through. So what challenges is Redfin facing currently with their data management? Like an AI implementation?
Managing and maintaining all of that data in a way that is sort of fast and available and reliable and easy for everyone to sort of be able to consume is a really big thing. And, you know, we're always working on that. And I think the other part of AI that is interesting for us, and I think for everyone, is just the speed at which it's evolving. If you think about when we were working on Ask Redfin, you know, we did an evaluation of a bunch of different models out there. We picked a model. You almost have to do that evaluation at least once a quarter, because the way these models are advancing are so fast and so, you know, there are things where like, okay, the models can't do X. And then 3 months later, turns out the models can now do X. And so that, you know, it's never been something anyone work in a product. It's never sort of that pace of change. You know, you used to think about sort of things happening. Okay, maybe in 2 years, we'll now sort of be able to process this data in half the time. And so, all right, well, we've got 2 years and we'll sort of figure it out. We're now talking in weeks and months of the change and the rapid acceleration of these models. And so just trying to make sure, are we using the best one? Hey, did that model evolve in a way that made our product not as good as we wanted to?
So looking ahead, what do you think is next for real estate and AI? Do you see AI ever handling negotiations or contract drafting or even like predicting market trends?
What's next for real estate really is what we talked about, which is, how do we make that search process faster, more delightful, more accurate, easier to sort of use? So I think that is going to be really interesting, and it is a hard problem. And I think everyone is trying to figure out, how do we sort of really create an experience that people want there?